Okay, pal. We're here. This is as close as we can safely get in a vehicle. I can't overemphasize how sensitive this mission is. We can't have a single casualty.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Lambert will give you a position for our contact as you get closer. He's had to stay mobile to avoid detection.
I'll find you when the job's done.
Good luck. And my condolences for Lieutenant Wilkes. I understand he was a good man.
I'll find you when the job's done.
Your contact is in place. Our man in Burma, or Myanmar.
Whatever. Where do I find him?
A rooftop a few blocks from the embassy. Says he's under a large red sign. Respond to the phrase, a bright cold day in April. We've updated your operation. To be clear, don't kill anybody, this mission's over. Slip up on this one.
I'll find a fallout shelter and write some prayers.
I'm glad you understand. Be good. Oh.
It's a bright, cold day in April.
Good, good. Take this, okay? You're late, but you're here. Okay, we need to do this quickly.
Go ahead.
That map will show you the general's office in the courtyard.
I thought it was the ambassador's office.
It was, but some Chinese general has been using it. You can see for yourself. You get into the embassy grounds through the rear service entrance.
Is there a gate?
Yes, but a delivery truck will be pulling through shortly. You can sneak in past the truck, no problem. But you only have one chance at it.
Solid work.
I'm very good at my job. Okay, bye-bye.
Oh!
Show yourself!
Caution, Fisher. That truck's going to be your only chance to get inside the embassy. Don't blow it.
Is there something going on I don't know about?
All you need to know is this. If you do find Nicolaides in there, be ready to scramble. One wrong step could mean war. If anybody in the embassy triggers an alarm, we're pulling you out. The mission's over.
Maybe a trick of the shadow.
Hello.
Hey, it's me again.
May I see your papers?
This is the seventh time tonight. Can't we give the papers a rest?
This protocol comes directly from Peyron. Let me see your ID. Thank you. Authorization should only take a minute. Very good. You're cleared. Have a good night.
one and place the next. Of course the Ark. But you know the details. We need to strike together, or we may as well not strike at all. Nicolas, listen to me. Because you will reveal us. That's ridiculous. How could they listen? That's paranoia, but fine, fine. No, fine. We will have a safe conversation. I will call you back from my car.
Good Lord, Fisher. That's General Kong Ferron.
Good Lord. Who's that?
He was the chairman of China's Central Military Commission until 01. Very high PLA muckfuck.
A Chinese general talking to Nicolas isn't good news.
Whatever he's going to say when that conversation resumes just became our highest priority. Stay with him. Time to get invisible. Anyone so much as sees you when the mission's over.
Only ones I'm worried about eavesdropping. They are just the most skippable. Of course. How many times will the signal be rerouted? You also believe your corner peninsula is untraceable. I understand the psychology of war. Yes, yes. I've attended many executions, but never Americans. Oh, hold on a second. Driver. How far away is Mutrobor Meet?
10 minutes, maybe more. But we'll have to stand a police check along the way.
No, it's not worth the trouble. I will just watch the broadcast like everyone else. Yes, too true. You are a wicked man, Mr. Nicolas. I hope your performance goes well. Take care.
They're going to execute the soldier.
Sounds like it.
You've got to stop them. Rendezvous with Kobe. I'll forward her the coordinates for Mutrobor.
Mutrobor.
Right.
Auspicious hunting ground.
Damn straight. Time for something to pass. I need to get this to the Joint Chiefs. See if this means war.
Maybe a trip of the shadow.
Hop in the back. We gotta go. Grab hold of something.
Thank you. Though the evidence itself has not been revealed, U.S. intelligence is claiming to have proof of China manufacturing nuclear weapons, a blatant infraction of international treaties. China has made an unmitigated denial of the charges, restating the belief that diplomatic talks with China continue to crumble. U.S. military forces are mobilizing towards the anticipation of possible hostilities. China again denies any involvement in Kombin Nikoladze's... Oh my God. Broadcast through the internet just minutes ago.
Cannot allow my nation to be subjected to the blatant international despotism of the United States or the cronyism of its allies. The world is not yours alone. And the soldiers you send into it are all equally guilty of American fascism. At 5:30 p.m. Greenwich Standard Time, the United States soldiers captured in a just war against their motherland will be executed. Their deaths broadcast for the world to watch.